once. I'm talking about posterior atlanto-axial scrip fixation technique, and is it possible to revision of the C1, C2 fixation? Posterior C1, C2 scripts is the very advantaged techniques because of biomechanically is the very posterior, superior, and single stage surgery because the compression, reduction, and diffusion is the same operation you can perform. What is the disadvantage? Venous plexus bleeding and vertebral artery damage and the cerebral muscles atrophy. If experience getting increased, the gentle bipolar coagulation is the venous plexus, is the bleeding is decreased. If you use the CTA and the good thin slice CTs and the vertebral artery injuries is decreased. Atlas lateral mass scrip is first defined Dr. Gold, and segmental fusion is atlanto-axial instability to, and is also is the occipito-cervical fusion due to the strong fixation. I started the surgery before anatomy study because of anatomy knowledge is very important. First, we perform measurement of the overall atlas lateral masses, and then how is the operation? Is the I use the prone position and never use the Mayfield. Sometimes I use the traction as the Gardner, and then prepare the posterior tubercle atlas, and then dissect it gently to laterally, and vertebral sulcus and vertebral artery about 2 millimeter to lateral to posterior tubercle, and axis pedicle determined, and C2 root is identified. And then sometimes the root is downward, and sometimes I'm sacrificed. And then see the midpoint of the lateral, atlas lateral mass, and drilled and high speed drill. And how is the trajectory? It's continue ideal entry point, you defined Dr. Gold. And ideal medial and the lateral angulation is being measured, and approximately 15 degree medially and 15 degree cephalic angulation is safety for the scrip insertion. If you use the fluoroscopy perioperatively, ideal projection should be anterior tubercle. And if when you insert the lateral mass scrip, palpate the medial wall of the lateral mass and the medial and the lateral wall, and then insert the scrip. In our study, lateral mass length about 20 millimeter, and scrip ideal projection, 10 millimeter longer scrip should be preferred because of same level C2 scrip is needed. And then should the scrip be cortically, the anterior side is the bicortical scripts is safe. We evaluate the anatomically. If the scrip directly lateral more than 20 degree, internal carotid artery and the nervous hypoglossus can be injured. If pass through the anterior wall of the lateral lateral mass, longus capitis is about 6 millimeter is the safe zone. As you see, the internal carotid is just lateral to the lateral mass. And then we use always freehand technique, but you should be check the fluoroscopic control. And then the other screw is the atlas axis pedicle or pars screw. Radiological evolution is very important because of the high rate riding vertebral artery. About 20% seen the population, but only 6% of not suitable for pedicular screw. Projection should be evaluated the thin slice CT. If you operated the anomalies, you should be perform CTA. How is insert the pedicle screw? I always show these pictures like me. This is the spinous process, laminas, pedicle, corpus, and the dens. Never used any angles, projection, not more. Only see the like this, entry 2 or 3 millimeter below the knee, elbow, and then insert the, if you see the high riding vertebral artery, as soon as possible medial, as soon as possible cephalic projection you prefer. And then, can atlas lateral mass screw is revised because we operated more than 100 or more, and then some screw is loose, some screw is broken. This is the my first case, 12 years old girl. My friends of operated to him her. The Down syndromes after operation is the pain and neck movement, and postoperatively I see the 1 month later and operated and again and restored the C1 screw. The other case is the 34 years female. She suffered from neck pain and Lermontine, as you see the osteodontoideum. And I operated to her goal techniques, lateral mass screw and pedicle screw. And then 2 years later, she come again, and the same problem. I checked the X-ray, and the one screw is broken, and other three screw is loose. How can we do? I operated again. I not entered the occipite. I project changed the projection C2 and C1. This is the C2 screws. This is not working. Okay. As you see, this is the plus projection, this is the new projection. This is the atlas screw. This is the coronal MPR images. This holds more than 5 millimeters. So, as you know, all cervical screws about 4 millimeter. So I have to change the trajection. This is the broken screw, it's the new screw, and the old hole. The third case, 61 years female with rheumatoid arthritis. After the trauma, neck and the numbness of the arm, she was operated the other neurosurgeon. In the operation resulted the cardiac arrest. And intraoperatively, 2 days in ICU, then she were taken the service. Early postoperative evaluation is seen. The screw is more than suitable position, is more cephalically. And then also is the all atlas screw is not suitable land. My colleague offered a new operation, but she don't want to operate again. But after 6 months later, she some problem. She cannot hold her head without her hands, and this is the last CTs. This screw is loose about 6 millimeter hole. I operate again the knee projection at right side and left side. This is the, my worst case, 42 years old male, 2 times anterior cervical discectomy. As you see, the is the all is fusion. He can't walk without help. His hand, painkiller and gabapentins are not ineffective. Insomnia and physical therapy is not work. And then this is the MRI. As you see, two C2, C3 instability, and the atlas is not seeing good. And operated to him. This is my first operation, but patient's is third operation. I will operate C1, C2 to subaxial cervical spine. And 2 years later, he come again, several neck pain, head pain. He can not hold his hand without his hand. This is the last CT images. All C1, C2 is broken. This is my second operation. I operated the occipitocervical fusion. He come again 2 years later. Several neck pain, analgesic therapy ineffective, flexion and extension graphy is normal. Not important any loosening screw. I more times injection, but not work. And then I take off the route, road. He said me, I'm good, no problem. Go home. 2 years later, he come again. Complaints repeated. She because last time he's come is like that, not walking. This is my last operation. This atlas screw is atlas to condyle, transarticular atlanto-occipital screw, and revise the C2 screw. As you see, the broken screw and the new screws. This is the MPR images. Atlas lateral mass and the axis pedicle screw revised by correct radiological evaluation. There is enough bone for the knee trajection. CTA is necessary for revision surgery, especially in patients with congenital anomaly. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for your beautiful presentation. Like a nightmare situation to deal with, I have felt the same